welcome to Florence.
We are in Florence, Italy, which is basically the epicenter of the Tuscany region.
Everything's here, art, culture, and the famous sculptor Michelangelo.
Not the Ninja Turtle.
Cowabunga!
It is home to the famous Statue of David, which we're about to go check out. I think it's the most famous sculpture in the world.
Definitely. Little known fact about David is actually from the biblical character David and Goliath.
Oh no, my goat, my precious goat.
To get a wish come true, rub the nose, put a coin in its mouth, and then let it fall down, trickle down. Uh-oh, your wish won't come true. Kiss its nose.
Yay! Yeah.
Let's go get some lunch. All this walking around has made me hungry.
Ice cream shop Vinci has a running wall of chocolate. Whoa.
Today we're jumping right back into the culture. We're going to go check out some Florence artisans.
Piece of chalk to clean the edges.
Climbed around.
Around. It's one of the town near where there was Florence, capital city of the paper.
Here we've got Pinocchio. The story writer of Pinocchio is actually from Florence, so this is a famous part here. And this is an old workshop. Let's go in. Have a look at this. Next stop is Castorina, which has got a 1895. Got some traditional woodworking here. 121 years of woodworking. Family still going strong.
So we're at the Piazza Michelangelo overlooking Florence, and this view is incredible. We're gonna wait for the sunset and watch it from here, and there's about 1,000 people up here with us.
One scoop of ice cream in it. Turned out to be pretty damn big. And then
and when we went to pay, they were $8.50 each. So we spent $17 on two cones of gelato.
What an absolute rip-off!
It's such a ice cream scam. We're pretty pissed.
No one should have to pay $17 for a gelato. No